interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please.
Arthur.
This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trust it.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
Arthur.
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feather's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach.
Just wait.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon.
Get on, dear boy. The better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Yeah, exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Till we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full. Get back on the damn road! Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you. I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Nah, I'll catch up with you later.
Okay. Stay out of trouble.
Hey, boy. Come here. Thank you. girl. Let's go, girl. Hello, boy. Okay, boy?
Don't you even think about raising a hand to me again. So old Bob Crawford was livid about his coach getting robbed. I was very sympathetic.
You are a good cousin by marriage, Seamus.
Oh, I try. Now, anyway, I trust this ain't just a social call. Do not leave it near the campfire. All yours. Done. Good choice. Oh, you got something for me? Yep. Pick this up off the street, no doubt. Come across a few of these myself. Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. Come across a few of these myself.
I won't ask too many questions about its previous ownership.
Got a little kickshaw in mind, huh? Say a word of this to old man Wagner, I'm dead. Don't ask me no questions. I won't have to lie to you. All right. Not a word to Wagner, nor enough. One else.